Hello, welcome back to another video. I don't normally start my videos walking up a giant hill, but listen, we're at another concert and I am seeing Louis the Child again, or Louis the Child, whatever you want to call them, they don't care, for the third year in a row. We are at Red Rocks currently walking up to wait in line because it's all GA and we want a good spot, like normal. Like my spot from last year, if you remember that video. And you can go watch that in past videos. But walking up the hill, and then I gotta walk up all these steps to get to where we're gonna wait. Also, I forgot to mention, my cousin flew out just for this. And also, we're going to the football game tomorrow, so. But we're walking up these 277 stairs. Almost there, guys, don't worry, we're almost there. All right, we've made it up to where we were waiting. Obviously, we're one of the first people here. And it's only like an hour before showtime, or before doors open. You can hear it doing sound check right now. But I'm debating whether or not to eat my Jimmy John's sandwich before we go in. I don't think I will, but I kind of want it. But we have like an hour until doors open, and then we're gonna go get merch and stuff like that. Okay, we've made it to the venue. I already got the merch. I got that sign poster. We're all good to go. That's what our shirts look like. Dope. We're literally
four rows up,
so this is great. But now we have an hour to kill. We're gonna take some pictures and then put on our warm stuff because it's gonna be nice and chilly tonight. So we're gonna get ahead and do that and get this party started. T-minus 5 minutes till they come on for their playground set. They're opening up their own show, which I think is fantastic.
Made the TikTok.
But 5 minutes to go and the playground set starts, and then they got their two openers, and then they're back on at 10 p.m. So it'll be a long night, but it'll be fun.
Mark that I did say something, but didn't get myself kicked out.
better than the past one, for sure. But it was really good. Now on to Louis the Child, and I'm so excited.
Front, back, side to side, put your phone lights up in the air.
Tell me the art of this.
right, we've just arrived at my house post concert. I'm a little tired, my neck hurts, I'm ready for bed. So hopefully my body lets me sleep until I have to go head to work tomorrow. That's the hope. I don't know if it's gonna let me. But again, 10 out of 10. Robbie and Freddie always kill it. Always. So good. But we're gonna go inside and go the fuck to bed because we are so tired. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Push the big red subscribe button down below and click on the bell to turn on its post notifications so you don't miss a Thursday video. And I will see you guys next Thursday. Deuces.